Hovertech. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to flash firmware to Mediatek Android device using Ultimate Multi-Tool or UMT MTK. You need to have set up the tool, I'll link to that. You also need to have the firmware in scatter format. And of course, you need to install your Mediatek USB-V COM drivers. I'll link to a guide on that also. Now, once you've done all this, you launch the tool. Now, once the tool is up, make sure you're in the flasher tab. Now, let's go to some settings. If your device is secure boot, then you need to load the custom DA and maybe OTH in some cases. But mine is not a secure boot, so I don't have to go through any of these settings. Now, I don't have to disable OTH. I don't need that since I'm not working on a secure boot device, so I can uncheck that. Now, your flashing method could be either via brand slash model or via platform. Now, brand slash model is when the box or dongle supports your exact model, so you can search for the brand and then the model on the list. But if you don't find the brand and model on that list, just uncheck that and that will enable platform. Then you select your device's chipset. Mine is 6761, so I'll select that on the list. I'm selecting the storage type, this is eMMC. So now I click on load scatter. You select the scatter file in the firmware and you click open. Now you can uncheck any partition you don't intend to flash. I'll just leave all checked for this guide. And then you click on flash. Now you wait. Alright, so you can power off the phone or the device, still with battery inside, don't hold any button, then you connect it to the PC via USB cable and it should get detected. Alright, so I have detection and flashing has begun. So do not interrupt the process, just sit back and let it flash. So that's how to flash firmware to a Mediatek Android device using Ultimate Multi-Tool or UMT MTK.